Mom, Mom. Look, it's lovely. It's a real palace. Oh, I do hope Sir William will like us.
Don't you worry, darling. Of course he'll like you.
And remember, I'll do all the talking. Charlie told me exactly what to answer to everything.
Well, why on earth didn't you tell me? Where are they?
Here he comes.
You must forgive me. It's disgraceful. I had no idea you'd come.
How do you do, Miss...
Emma Hart, if it pleases, Your Excellency.
Of course, my dear. How could I forget?
This is my mother, Your Excellency.
Welcome to Naples, madam. This is my friend, the French ambassador. Did you stay in Rome?
Yes, Your Excellency, and thought it very beautiful. We saw the Colosseum by moonlight and were deeply impressed with the Vatican.
We just missed the Pope by 10 minutes.
That was a great pity, madam.
Did you come through Pisa? Did you see the famous Leaning Tower?
Yes, Your Excellency, and we thought it very beautiful. We thought the Leaning Tower of Pisa one of the most remarkable and lovely phenomena in the whole of Europe.
A chimney went like that in Liverpool last year. You remember, Emma, the soap works. It leant right over the gin warehouse, and the bishop said it was the finger of God.
Charles, Mr. Greville sent you many kind wishes, Your Excellency. And he hopes that I will prove worthy of your kindness and speak good French and Italian when he comes to take me home in October. He is coming the first week in October. And he sent his uncle a kiss.
Well, that's the first present I've ever received from Charles Greville. Well, I feel sure you must be tired after your journey, madam. Francis, show the ladies their rooms.